comes. What shall I see is mine? What shall I write this to wrong? When I have come so far and struggled for so long, if I speak, I am condemned. If I stay silent, I am damned. I am the master of hundreds of workers, they owe to me. Can I abandon them? How will they live if I'm free? If I speak, they are condemned. If I stay silent, I am.
Well,